I wonder if this chat still works. Okay, of course. Finally. Thanks, fam. Whatever. I can't remember why I love playing it on a console and not PC, because then I've got this extremely long waiting time for this crap to happen. Great, I can play the game now. At least I know who I'm facing. Taking so long at this point. I wonder how my frames are gonna handle this. Oh, stuck in the 30s. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. As long as I don't get caught, I should be perfectly fine. I forgot how good it looks on PC. Oh, shit, frame drop. I stand corrected. Oh man, this is gonna kill me hard. If I had a really good PC, this wouldn't be a problem. But I didn't know that MX was lower than GTX, and oh my god, this sucks! Frames are not helping. 15 frames per second. What is my life? Oh shit! How will I ever survive this? I have no idea. No, Jesus. 15 frames per second. Come on, game, you can do better than this. I believe in you. No! The frames do not help me in this situation! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I keep cutting it close. Jesus Christ. Kindred, huh? It's a very low level kindred, that I can definitely say. Oh, for God's sake. Well, that's what he gets when he hides in the basement. Man, this sucks. This sucks big time. Okay, frames, don't fail me now. Thank you. There we go. Yep, you go and unhook it. Fuck! You come on, kill it. No! Why the skill checks? I don't get it. I don't get the skill check. Fuck it. Oh. I am really asking to get hooked. 15 frames per second. Come on. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. Okay, that's good enough to do skill checks. Ooh, pissy pissy. Oh god, no! Come on, frames! Fix this! Fix this for me! Ow! Help! She's behind me, isn't she? Oh, now you want to help me. Frames? Yeah, come on. Okay, get back to the gen and we'll be done. Serves him, though. Wait, where was my gen? Oh, it was over here. No, wait. No, it wasn't. Oh, it was over there. I don't know. Sorry, fam. I won't be rescuing anyone with these frames. Not the prize huntress, I will admit. Oh. That's only going to attract the effing thing. Then again, maybe not. Man, this is the only good time when I wish I had the original brand new part. He's dead, dude. There's no point. And he's dead, too. Oh, just on the edge. No, 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 no. Don't bring attention to yourself. Only bring attention to what's around you. Come on, frames, come back. I need you now. Good. The one time I get my frames back and I stuffed up on the first try. This huntress has got a severe case of ADD. Alrighty. This is good. Please no skill checks, please no skill checks. Or at least until the frames come back. There we go. Oh, there she is. Nope. Move! She's on her way! Come get your pallets today! She really thinks that there's only one gen left. Well, there kind of is. But this is not the one I would want to protect. Considering the fact there's also, I don't know, two others that she could obviously be attacking, but no worries. If she stays over there, I can go for something else. Where is she? Bit of a weird huntress. Not a good one, but a weird one. Ah, this could help. Ah, speaking of which, the frames came back. And I'm an idiot. Oh, yes. Oh boy, she's coming back. I know rank 20s are not the most intelligent ones, but I don't know. Give me a break. The frames aren't helping. 15 frames isn't good enough to fix a gen. She's coming back for seconds. God damn it! Hunters can't make the heads or tails of things, which is a bit sad, but then again. Her humming seems lower than usual. Oh my god. Oh, thank Christ. I honestly could not take this anymore. Almost to the point where my toolbox doesn't exist. Well, it kind of does. I don't know. Yeah, it's kind of there. It's kind of like a silhouette. Nope. See you later, alligator. Miss me. Yeah, well. I haven't played this in such a long time. Good lord. Mm-hmm. Where's hemorrhage anyway? I never understood what that perk, what the status effect was. Where is hemorrhage? Oh, you bleed more. Right. That makes sense. Well, after that lovely adventure, at least I know what's like on PC. Same as always. Fun.